For the fourth straight season, Ohio women's basketball returns to Cleveland after their first round win over Akron in the Mid-American Conference Tournament today, 85-73 win over the Zips. Hi there, and welcome to our post-game recap on Bobcat TV, along with Gabe Genovesi. My name's Jake Hromada, and Gabe, Akron was just hitting tough shot after tough shot, and you got to give kudos to the Bobcats for hanging in there, for one, and for two, going to Cleveland for a fourth straight season despite these last three games and the way they've gone.
Yeah, you said it. Ohio just was able to fight off every single run that Akron had. Megan Sefcik had 19 tonight. Haley Reinow had a double-double, 17 points, 12 rebounds for Akron. Akron hit 22 shots tonight. 16 of them were from three. It kept them in the game the entire time before Ohio finally pulled away with a 6-0 run to end it.
You mentioned the 16 made three-pointers, and a lot of them, too, were pretty ridiculous three-point makes, and they were deep three-point makes, too. And, I mean, sometimes when you see that as a defense, you kind of think internally, what can I do?
Yeah, Megan Sefcik hit three from 2 or 3 feet from behind the arc. All her threes were in the second half as well. She kept Akron in the ball game, but you said it, that Ohio just kind of stuck around, and Tavares Jackson talked about it post-game. He said, you kind of just think, they're hitting all these crazy shots. We just got to keep going, play our game, and that's exactly what Ohio did.
It is exactly what Ohio did. Five girls in double figures today, led by Imani Burke with 20 points. Gabby Burris, almost a career high, 17 points. CeCe Hooks coming off her ankle injury with 14 points, followed by Kendall Jessing, almost a season high, 12 points. And Katie Barker also with 12 points, too. I mean, when you have that many girls in double figures, you should come out on top.
Yeah, those five in double figures. Agler added 8 points, 8 rebounds, 7 assists as well. And the one I want to highlight is Kendall Jessing. Jessing averages 2 points a game in Mid-American Conference play. She had 12 tonight, found herself in the right spots at the right time, crashed the boards constantly, got a few second chance buckets. She had 12 along with 7 rebounds. Huge spark off the bench for Ohio.
All right, so what's next? Wednesday afternoon against Miami. They have beaten Ohio twice in the regular season. Obviously, this is the one that matters at Quicken Loans Arena.
Yeah, you said it. Miami 2-0 against Ohio this year. It's so tough to stop Dickerson and McCoy for the Redhawks. We'll see if Ohio can do it in Cleveland.
We will see. Up in the 216 in downtown Cleveland inside Quicken Loans Arena. We'll be live. Time pending. Ohio's will be the second matchup of the afternoon, but around 2 o'clock, 2:30-ish, we'll be on air on AM 1340 WOUB and also on OhioBobcats.com. From Athens with love, this is Bobcat TV.